Now, traffic alert for Vicksburg drivers this weekend. A temporary closure is happening on westbound lanes of Clay Street at I-20. Starting Friday at 6 p.m., crews will be working on repairs until 6 a.m. Monday.